Luto tayo guys ng kangkong guys. Ayan, binababad natin ang kangkong guys. In Cantonese, this is called tong choy. And this is the means for so, haluan natin ang spicy vinegar guys at saka ito yung light soy sauce. So, ito ang kangkong guys. In Cantonese, this is called tong choy. So, igisa na natin ang garlic. At ang minced pork. Lagyan natin ng seasoning. So ayan guys, lapit ng maluto at lagyan natin ng konting vinegar para medyo maasim-asim ng konti. Yun, sarap. Ayan na guys, luto na ang aking tong choy in Cantonese kangkong with minced pork.